that secrecy is repugnant in a free and open society. And we are, as a people, inherently and historically opposed to secret societies, to secret oaths, and to secret proceedings. But we are opposed around the world by a monolithic and ruthless conspiracy that relies primarily on covert means for expanding its sphere of influence, on infiltration instead of invasion, on subversion instead of elections, on intimidation instead of free choice, on guerrillas by night instead of armies by day. It is a system which has conscripted vast human and material resources into the building of a tightly knit, highly efficient machine that combines military, diplomatic, intelligence, economic, scientific, and political operations. Its preparations are concealed, not published. Its mistakes are buried, not headlined. Its dissenters are silenced, not praised. No expenditure is questioned, no rumor is printed, no secret is revealed.
the man who would be king of the train locker.
Oh, good and gentle pound bulk of locker C-18. Did I leave anything here?
Yes, the timekeeper. You left it to illuminate our streets and our hearts.
I've been looking everywhere for that watch.
Oh, merciful one! The clock tower!
No, no, I got y'all. Let's go. Here, check this out. Titanium case, quarter foot to over 300 meters. That's banging, right?
Who are you, stranger?
Jay.
All hail Jay!
Oh, merciful Jay, the